Hello YouTube, this is Mr. Calypso84 here again today, and today I'm down here at my forge and I'm going to try and make this here lawnmower blade into a D-guard bowie knife. There's the drawing, I guess, of the knife. I forged this little D-guard here out of a piece of rebar not long ago, and I've been wanting to do something with it, but I never got around to it until recently. And that's the way it'll be fit on the knife once I get it fit on, hopefully. It's going to be a hidden tang bowie knife because right now I don't really have a drill press to actually make it into a full tang. And I don't think you can actually attach a D-guard onto a full tang knife anyway. Well, I believe you can, but it's certainly not easy. Anyway, let's get started.